CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.1, Explain the Purpose of Operating Systems. Memory Management. The next operating system function we will discuss is memory management. From a user standpoint, there is very little we need to do as the OS pretty much takes care of this for us behind the scenes. With memory management, there are two primary components, memory allocation and deallocation. Memory allocation involves allocating memory space to various processes or programs that are running on the computer. When a program is launched, the operating system allocates a portion of the available memory to it. This allocated memory is used to store the program's code, data, and variables during its execution. Memory deallocation occurs once a program completes its execution or is terminated. Memory deallocation, also known as memory release, involves freeing up the memory space previously allocated to the program so that it can be reused by other processes. Proper deallocation ensures that memory is efficiently utilized. One more item about memory management you should know is the concept of virtual memory. Virtual memory, also known as a page file, is a memory management technique used by operating systems to extend the available memory beyond the physical RAM, random access memory, installed on a computer. It allows the system to use a portion of the computer's storage, typically a hard drive, as an extension of RAM. Virtual memory is needed because some programs and tasks may require more memory than the physical RAM available, and without virtual memory, the system may become limited in its ability to run multiple programs simultaneously or handle large processes. Now let's take a look at virtual memory in action and discuss each of its parts. First up, virtual memory or page file. The page file is a designated area on the hard disk that acts as a repository when the physical RAM becomes fully occupied. When a program requires more memory than the available RAM, the operating system temporarily stores the less frequently used or inactive pages of that program in the page file. This frees up space in the physical RAM to accommodate the more actively used pages of other programs. Next, we have page swapping. As the user switches between different programs, the operating system uses a technique called page swapping. It moves pages in and out of the physical RAM and the page file as needed. When a program that has pages stored in the page file becomes active again, its pages are moved back to the RAM for faster access. While virtual memory enables the system to handle larger processes and multitasking effectively, using the page file on the hard drive is slower than accessing data directly from the RAM. This is because drive access times are significantly slower compared to RAM access times. Excessive reliance on virtual memory due to insufficient physical RAM can lead to performance slowdowns, where the system spends more time swapping pages in and out of the page file than executing actual tasks. And that wraps up this video on memory management. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.